Have a nice day, everyone. We reached in the past video to the chapters 10. The last item is storage. This is very important item nowadays because the corona virus will make many aircrafts on ground. So there is a table contains some columns. The first column is item, subjects, and the other columns, initial, 7 days, 14 days, 30, 60, and so on. Each column of these contains items, remarks that will carry out the item in the table under the item. Okay. Here, as example here, look here. This is the engines. So you must cover the intake of the engines and the exhaust of the engines also. The APU exhaust also closed. Any open access panels in the aircraft must be closed. And some items, look for the table. Okay, we return to our subject after that. Chapter 11, placard and marking. The placards, if you are, you will take around the aircraft, walk around, you will see many placards and markings, such as the near view cargo door. You will see placards, how to open cargo doors and how to close the cargo doors. Also, the engine and the cowls, you will see the oil tanks, how to, here is the oil tanks, here is a starter, shuttle valve, so and so. Okay, I will see you here, for example. This is placards colored on the out, in the exterior of the aircraft. Okay. What about interior or exterior also? This is exterior also. Many placard. Okay. Return to my subject. This is the internal here. If you want to see the portable fire bottle, portable oxygen bottle, first aid kit, crash axe, so and so, exit. This is interior of the cabin, passenger cabin or control cabin. Okay. Okay. Here is a question here. Why there are black triangles on the passenger cabin over the windows like that? Look here. Maybe red, maybe black. This is triangle here. Okay, this is the seats. and here is a small triangle. Okay, this is a question for you. Return the chapter 12, servicing. Servicing, general, replenishing, scheduled servicing, unscheduled servicing, fuel servicing, hydraulic servicing, main and nose, landing gear, choke strut servicing, tire pressure, if you want to adjust the tire pressure, etc. If I choose fueling, this is a tanker here. This is a tanker here. Notice here that the truck or the tanker must be stand parallel to the body of the fuselage. Parallel, not perpendicular. Okay, see here. This is if there is a truck or tanker. Sometimes in the ground at the you can get from well here in the ground and connect to the aircraft. This is fuel servicing. Hydraulic, I will show you some hydraulics. There are hydraulic tanks here, one hydraulic tank, and this is for Airbus, green, blue, yellow, how to make servicing for the tanks, okay, return. Aircraft nose choke strut servicing. Choke strut contains nitrogen and hydraulic. You will see here. This is nitrogen and this is hydraulic here. And this is a procedure to how to service the choke strut. Okay, pressure. Return. The main. This is the main. Okay. Return to the subject. Tire pressure, to adjust the tire pressure. Here is the tire pressure. Okay. This is the gauge, okay, here the gauge, don't adjust pressure of the tire without gauge, okay, we go to system or chapter 20, 20 standard practices. It contains general cables, hoses, electrical jumpers, materials, cleaners, hydraulics, solvents, etc. So this is the standard practices. Now we will go to air conditioning. The air conditioning, you know that when the aircraft take off and raise up, climb and go to the ceiling about 30,000 feet over sea level, the temperature decrease and the pressure decrease. Okay, so you need heating, cooling, temperature control, pressurization in the control cabin and the passenger cabin. From here, each chapter, the pages in the subchapter or the subject, page 1 until 100, this is description and operation. From 100 until 200, this is troubleshooting. 200 until 400, this is maintenance practices. 400 until 500, removal and installation. 500, adjustment and test. 600, check. 800, repairs. Okay. The air conditioning, if you are on ground, the aircraft on ground, so external air conditioning fix it to the aircraft. I will show you. This is the source of air conditioning, and this is the hose. Also, here the hose. Here is a yellow hose. Here, yellow hose. But if the aircraft on the gate, there is also air conditioning hose connected to the aircraft. Also, external electric power. Normal. Normal. The sources are here. Engines. Two engines. And APU. Okay. This is the source of the air. By the way, if I asked you, where is engine number 1 and engine number 2? Maybe someone confused about that. The answer here is, if you stand aft the aircraft and your face on forward, so the left hand here and the right hand here. So engine number 1, which is the left. In the left, this is engine number 1. And here is engine number 2. Okay, and this is the APU. Here is the air conditioning bags. And we'll go to detail of the air conditioning. Not our duty now. Close. This is chapter 22. I think that is enough today for you, to be easy for you. Thank you very much, and goodbye.